Welcome to the program, Getting Ready for Aptitude Improvement, the M.M. Patel Way. In this session, we are going to study problem numbers 1 to 12 of chapter 27, that is, unknown numbers in GREET. Study the concept part critically and thoroughly before attempting this problem part. Visit www.youtube.com and search Maganlal Patel for more videos. Problem number 1. Fill in the blanks using the numbers 1 to 16 of the given 4 into 4 squares to have a total of 34 in each row, column and diagonal. Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. Problem number 2. 12 boxes have been arranged as shown here. The values of 4 boxes are marked. The rest of the boxes have the values equal to squares of 2 through 9. You are required to assign the values to each of the empty boxes so that total of numbers of boxes in each row and each column is 102. Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. Problem number 3. Fill in the blanks using the numbers 1 to 16 of the given 4 into 4 squares to have a total of 34 in each row, column and diagonal. Can you have any total other than 34? If yes, why? If no, why not? Now stop the video and solve the problem. Total of 34 is shown. Total other than 34 is not possible. Reason: if we add 1 through 16 and divide it by 4, we get 34, and therefore we cannot have any other answer in given conditions. Problem number 4. Using the numbers 0 to 15, fill in the blanks so that it gives a total of rows, column and diagonal as 30. Can you have any total other than 30? If yes, why? If no, why not? Now stop the video and solve the problem. Total of 30 is shown. Total other than 30 is not possible. Remaining numbers from 1 to 25 so that the each row, column and diagonal totals to 65. Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. Problem number 6. Insert the remaining numbers from 1 to 25 so that the each row, column and diagonal totals to 65. Can you have any total other than 65 using the numbers 1 to 25? If yes, how much? If no, why not? Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. Total of 65 is shown. Total other than 65 is not possible. Reason: sum of 1 through 25 divided by 5 gives us 65, and therefore we cannot have any other answer. Problem number 7. Numbers 1 to 16 have been placed in 16 blocks as shown to have 4 digits of each row, column and diagonal summing up to 34. Can you create more such magic squares, say for a sum of 32, 33, 35, 36, 37, 38 and so on instead of 34 using 16 continuous numbers? You are required to arrange the numbers to get equal sums other than 34. If this is not possible, say why not? Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. A. Numbers 2 to 17 will give a total of 38. Numbers 3 to 18 will give a total of 42, and so on. B. With numbers 1 to 16, total of 34 only is possible. Problem number 8. There are 9 houses labeled with letters E, F, S, and T. It is told to you that each case contains one of the numbers up to 20, starting with letters by which it is labeled. For example, T could stand for 2, 3, 10, and so on. You are required to determine all 9 numbers such that each row, each column, and each diagonal totals to 36. Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. Problem number 9. 12 boxes have been arranged as shown here. The boxes have the values equal to squares of 1 through 12. You are required to assign the values to each of the empty boxes so that total of numbers of boxes in each row and column are equal. How many such totals are possible? Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. A total of 22 is possible with numbers in corners 1, 2, 3, and 4. A total of 26 possible with numbers in corners 5, 6, 7, and 8. And a total of 30 is possible with numbers in corners 9, 10, 11, and 12. You can put rest of the numbers. Problem number 10. Place the following 12 numbers in the boxes so that the sum of 4 circles of each side equals to 102. 1, 1, 1, 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36, 49, 64, and 81. Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. Problem number 11. A. Place numbers 1 to 12 in the boxes so that sum of 4 boxes of each side equals to 22. And B. Using the numbers 1 to 12, other totals are also possible. Can you find out all the totals which are possible? Alternatively, can you create logic to tell which totals are not possible? Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. A. There are many answers possible. The numbers in corner boxes shall be 1, 3, 2, and 4. And B. The possible totals are 22, 26, and 30. Other totals are not possible. Problem number 12. Put the following numbers in the 17 boxes so that each line gives a total of 55. 20, 20, 20, 20, and 20. 15, 15, and 15. 10, 10, and 10. And 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, and 5. Now stop the video and solve the problem. The solution is shown. To solve this, first find out the possible combinations, like 55 equals to 20 plus 20 plus 15. Also, 55 equals to 20 plus 15 plus 10 plus 5 plus 5. And then proceed logically to get the solution. Visit www.youtube.com and search Maganlal Patel for more videos.